So for Christmas, my sister got me something kind of fun from Lynx. It's an RPG dice Dunce chair. So it's see here that it's a little plastic or ceramic chair. And if your die has been misbehaving, you can put it in the chair as a timeout. For this purposes, I'm going to use my D20 from AutoCritD20 because it is very naughty. And just in case it doesn't learn its lesson from waiting in the timeout, it comes with a little dunce cap.